Come on, Nicholas Cooper, give him a hand.